Elliott Smith, Nick Drake, or Jeff Buckley? Let me think about that. It's Elliott Smith, then it's Nick Drake, then it's Jeff Buckley. Now, are we talking about vocal quality? It's Jeff Buckley, then Nick Drake, then Elliott Smith. Are we talking about songwriting? Then it's Elliott Smith, then it's Nick Drake, then it's Jeff Buckley. Are we talking about all-around amazing human beings? I can't do that one. All right, that's what I got. You?